To claim the title, you're going to have to beat the reigning world champions, Team Webbike SRC Kawasaki France, led by Gilles Steffler. We're just back at work. Sure, Naito won the world title. It was the first time that I was given the chance to fight for it, and we claimed it. So I'm really happy. But today, we've reset to zero. We're going to try and have an even better season than last year. We only won the 24 hours of Le Mans. Then we had problems, including an engine failure in Slovakia. So I hope we'll win more races this year. But that's not extra pressure. The pressure I feel is at every race. Title or not, nothing changes.
De toute façon, à chaque fois que je viens faire une course, j'ai la pression. Donc titre ou pas titre, ça change rien. C'est très difficile d'arriver en haut.
It's very difficult to get to the top, and it's even harder to stay there. We're not going to change our working methods. World Championship title doesn't change anything. We're lucky to have a new partner who'll help us do both races in Asia, and the title has certainly helped us to get that help, but that doesn't change the face of the world.
Principalement les deux courses en Asie, donc ça, je pense que le titre a certainement aidé à ça, mais sinon ça change pas la face du monde.
The Bol d'Or is the first event of the 2019-2020 season. It'll give Gilles Steffler's team the opportunity to compete against its rivals, bearing the number one plate for the first time. A new status that rider Jeremy Guarnoni and his teammates are more than ready to take on.
Les autres adversaires ont pas le même regard.
Our rivals don't have the same perception of us anymore, and that obviously adds a little pressure. We've got to put all that aside and do what we did last year, maybe even do better by performing in the 24-hour races where we can make a difference, like here and in Le Mans. The other races where we might find ourselves in trouble, maybe Sepang, a circuit that we don't know, we're going to have to damage limit. Consistency will still be very important. Well, there's still Cert Suzuki, even though the team is no longer managed by Dominic Million. I'm sure they're going to be a factor.
Donc après la 7, hein, la Yacht.
Then there's number 7, Yacht. This year they've got Loris Baz, and that's a boost for them. I've already won a 24-hour race with him when he was just 19. So that's going to be a really strong team. You can't forget number 5, FCC TSR Honda. Nothing has changed in that team either. I think the battle for the championship will be just as tough as last year.
You've
also got new teams coming in, like Juan Eric Gomez's team that's partnered with Kageyama. Kageyama's got a great reputation. And then you've got the factory BMW Motorrad squad. I know the guys in charge of it. Werner Damon and Steven Cesar, and they're going to be really strong rivals.
On sait que ça va être des clients.